everyone. I'm Bernardo Caldas, and I lead the Azure CoreOS and Edge Infrastructure team. Thank you so much for joining me today. Today, you've heard how Azure Arc is a bridge that extends the Azure platform so customers can build applications and services with the flexibility to run across data centers, edge, and multi-cloud environments. Azure Arc provides a consistent development experience, operations, and security model for both new and existing applications. Azure Arc runs on both new and existing hardware, virtualization platforms like VMware, Kubernetes platforms, IoT devices, and integrated systems such as Azure Stack HCI. I speak with many of you across a variety of different industries that have IT assets distributed across cloud and edge. No matter what industry or country you're in, the conversations always come to two key considerations: regulations and connectivity. Let's start with regulatory requirements. We have been working with organizations across industries to migrate and modernize their digital estates to the cloud. In most cases, these organizations can easily move their apps to the cloud and gain various cloud benefits, such as faster innovation, cost savings, and operational efficiencies. It gets more complex with regulated industries like healthcare and financial services. Take healthcare as an example. Healthcare providers need to keep apps and data on-premises due to regulatory requirements. Now, add devices that support patient care, like sensors and monitors for real-time patient care, and you have a breadth of devices that need to be managed to ensure compliance. In financial services, as another example, customers are concerned with how data is stored, who accesses it, and whether they are compliant with regulatory requirements such as data residency. Navigating this requirement is critical. Finally, there is the challenge of multiple levels of regulation. For example, any organization operating in the European Union must follow GDPR and any specific regulations that apply to their industry. Now let's switch gears and discuss connectivity. The future of apps is cloud native, but many apps have specific low latency requirements that can only be addressed with edge computing capabilities. Take retail, for example. It's quite common to have legacy sales and inventory systems across a massive footprint of store locations. Many retailers are looking to digitally transform and revitalize the in-store shopping experience with voice recognition-based ordering or personalized promotions for shoppers using AI and ML at the edge. Such applications have strong dependency on connectivity to local databases and real-time processing. On top of that, if the stores are in remote locations with unreliable connectivity, the solution must take this requirement into consideration. In addition to regulatory and connectivity requirements, customers express the need for solutions that are designed to run in locations and infrastructure that have their own unique characteristics. Customers in manufacturing have factory floors that need edge systems to run low-latency applications that work in harsh conditions. These are new real-time applications that are being built where data needs to be processed right where it is generated by IoT devices. Many of our customers already have existing infrastructure like VMware or Windows Server in their data centers of branch offices to keep their apps and data within certain geographic boundaries to meet regulations. Others are looking to add new infrastructure at the edge locations while meeting similar regulatory requirements. In some of these scenarios, customers want to develop and deliver latency applications by integrating with their operator's 5G network. Azure Arc offers the flexibility to run your applications and services in any location, on any infrastructure, no matter what your connectivity is. We worked to create a set of Arc-enabled infrastructure that gives you a lot of flexibility. Our vision for Azure Arc is to enable Azure services to run on any infrastructure, from your existing infrastructure, such as VMware or Windows Server, to new infrastructure, such as Azure Stack HCI, to public Mac locations at your operator's edge, and even private Mac for dedicated 5G workloads. Let's look at how one solution composes end-to-end. A clinical analytics solution in the healthcare industry is a good example of a pattern we see in many customers. Like I said earlier, many of those systems contain patient data, and they want to keep those within the hospitals. With Azure Arc, they can keep a blend of their computing environments when building a new modern application. First, developers can use the tools they want, including cloud-native development practices that are becoming the new standard. Then they set up DevOps pipelines to deploy their new features on a frequent basis. When they deploy the applications, they need them to run in the hospital so that they can deploy on a certified Kubernetes cluster that is connected to Azure. The data for their applications can run locally in an Arc-enabled Azure SQL managed instance, ensuring that the patient information is where it needs to be. The app, data, and Kubernetes infrastructure can all run in their existing VMware data centers. If they're deploying new infrastructure at the edge, they can also use AKS on Azure Stack HCI to get up and running quickly. Finally, because they built Azure Security and Governance into their application, the operations team can ensure that all the applications running on these multiple locations are managed centrally from Azure. Earlier, I mentioned how you can use Azure Arc with newer existing server infrastructure. We wanted to show you a cool new capability we just added that illustrates how you can do deep server management administration for your distributed infrastructure centrally from Azure. I invite Prasid from my team to show you how it works.
Here, we have a central IT team for our company, Contoso, looking at all of their servers and clusters. These are Azure Arc-enabled machines running outside of Azure, sitting in data centers all around the world. While I can establish centralized security, governance, monitoring, and policy through Azure Arc, I may need to do in-depth administration of one of my servers or clusters. Let's take a look at this machine running Windows Server 2019 Data Center. On the left side, I see a new blade titled Windows Admin Center. This new capability enables seamless and granular management of my on-premises machines from the Azure portal, and it's a simple one-click experience. Windows Admin Center for your Arc-enabled servers in Azure enhances security for your servers and clusters, allowing you to manage the OS of your machines without needing a VPN, public IP address, or any other inbound connectivity. After installation, hitting Connect establishes end-to-end encrypted communication with my on-premises Arc-enabled server, providing me with a large set of management tools. I can monitor my expired certificates, manage my files, view my performance, view critical events, use PowerShell, use an in-browser RDP session, and so much more, all from within the Azure portal.
Critical to this experience is the hardware infrastructure and its ability to provide flexibility, leading security at the edge, and management of workloads in a consistent way. We've been working closely with Intel to optimize Azure Stack HCI on Intel's third generation Intel Xeon scalable processors and platforms. These systems deliver a 46% performance improvement and up to 60% higher memory bandwidth relative to prior generation. In addition to CPU and memory improvements, the Intel Ethernet 800 series of NICs scales up to 200 gigabits per second with support for RDMA over iWarp or RoCE v2, for which Azure Stack HCI is optimized. We also know how vital security is, and this is another area where our partnership with Intel shines. The latest generation of Intel scalable processors fully supports Secured Core Server in Azure Stack HCI and takes advantage of Intel's crypto acceleration technology so customers can get the data encryption they need with minimal impact to performance. So to recap, we're working to provide simplified solutions for diverse edge locations that work with new or existing infrastructure that can operate connected or intermittently connected to the internet.